Congratulations. You made an important decision to invest in the health of you and your family. And today is the day that you received the QRS 101 home therapy system in your home. Hello, this is Dr. Emil. Thank you for watching. This video forms part of the training series on how to use the QRS. And in this short video, I explain you how to open the QRS box. I will explain you what are the components that you will find in the standard QRS 101 home therapy system. And I will explain how to connect the various components to start your first therapy session. So here is the QRS Quantron Resonance System, which is manufactured in Germany. And in order to open it, you have to start from the top. You use a small knife or a small scissors. And you cut the plastic tape around, which is on the box. But don't cut too deep. Just cut very, very slightly. And what are you going to find when you open the box? You're going to find, first of all, you're going to find the instructions for use, which is both in German language and in English language. And these instructions for use gives a good explanation of how to use the QRS system at home. Second thing you're going to find is a beautiful bag, in which you can put the whole system and which you can carry if you want to move the system from one place to the other place. Then you will find the three most important components, because the standard QRS 101 therapy system consists of only three components, and that is first of all a control unit, which you find in this box, and this box also has a serial number on the side of the QRS control unit. And if you open that box, you will find the control unit, which looks like this. So this is component number one. I advise that you keep the plastic when you want to travel with the control unit, that you protect the control unit. But this is how the control unit looks like. We're going to see that later on. Second component consists of the QRS pillow applicator. I call that myself the QRS pain rescue pillow applicator. I will explain that also later. And the third component you are going to find is the QRS full body mat. And also you see the cable, the electricity cable. In this case it's a UK cable, but we also send cables. It's US version or Euro version. So the QRS full body mat is a mat which you put on your mattress. So there's only three components. And now I'm going to show you how to connect these components to the control unit and to the power grid. So now we are going to connect the QRS control unit to the applicators and to the power. First, there's the power cable. You put the power cable to the power inlet on the back side of the control unit. You put a power cable in the electricity grid, but before you click on the start button, you must at least connect one of the two applicators. These applicators you are going to connect in those two ports. This port says applicator A, the other port says applicator B. So right now I'm going to connect first the full body mat. And now I'm going to connect the other applicator, which I call the QRS pain rescue pillow applicator. It does not matter where you connect it, so the pillow applicator you can either connect in A or B. The full body mat you can connect in A or B, but you have to connect at least one before you click on the start of the system, which is with the on-off button, because if you don't connect one, you will see an error message. So I started the system. It does a small system check. It says system okay after 3 seconds. And this is already the moment that you can start using the therapy by clicking on the start stop button. And in this case, it starts with the last program that it remembered. So this is the end of this video, but please look also at the next training video in which I will explain more about which buttons to click for which program, and also I will explain the important difference between this pillow applicator, which you are going to use for treating chronic pain, and this full body mat. One last note, the QRS system is manufactured in Germany, and if you take good care of it, it's going to last for at least 10 years, 20 years or even more. There's one thing I want to mention, that if you start carrying the QRS from one place to the other, then we advise you to fold it every time in the same manner. So as you took it out of the box, this is one way of folding. So this is, if I travel, I will normally fold it in the same way. That is my advice. If you follow my advice, you're really going to benefit from the QRS for a long, long time.